Today, I welcome you in this endeavor of Government of India, Ministry of Tribal Affairs, TRIFED, which is an apex body of the Ministry of Tribal Affairs. With the vision of our honorable Prime Minister to develop the tribal areas, to usher their skills, market their products, and develop interior tribal areas of this country far and wide. Recently, we have organized a national tribal 1 month back, and now in this state also we are organizing this festival. The name of the festival is Adi Mahotsav. This is being organized from 13th to 23rd September, and the inauguration would be done tomorrow. Honorable Minister of Tribal Affairs, Srimati Renuka Singh, will be the chief guest of this festival. And we have requested Honorable Minister of this state also. Earlier, a message was received that His Majesty, the Governor of this state, was to inaugurate, was to grace the occasion of the inauguration ceremony. So, now because of some reasons, he is not able to come. So we are requesting the state government to grace the occasion through any minister, and we have requested them. So we are having an ambitious scheme of 1.5 crore, more than 1.5 crore tribal people to supply their products, and by that way we will provide them gainful employment assistance. We are able to give the message in the interior areas of this country, in the interior areas of this state also, because national media is also present here. The state media and the local media, they are more present here. And